Agave Hill on a somewhat gusty and strong day, but it's tapering off and the NWS took the gusting out of the forecast. Today the winds aloft are a little weird. They get stronger up to about 7,000 and then they taper off considerably. So hopefully this will work. I would love to bench up. It's been so long. Classic method works. Looks like it might be working. Classic agave launch technique. This little hill first. We're heading across. Nothing else is kind of fun. There's lift tonight, boys. Speed bar, oh yes. How are you doing, Miss Swift? You enjoying this? The highest you've ever been at Agave. And yes, my fingers are cold. It's perfect. I didn't use hand warmers. So now I'm guaranteed to get up. 700 feet, more or less. Nice lift. And it's smooth, it's smooth. So Had, in your guide, you talk about dream boat soaring in the evening before sunset. Is this it? I think it is. Definitely no need for scratching tonight. All right, vulture. I'm doing about 7 with no bar. 5, 6, 7. Again. Man, the lift band goes way out today. Thank you. super north. It's going to be turbulent to land a little bit north. Finally benched up from Agave with my Swift. Super happy with that flight. Even though I didn't get to stay up past sunset. Man, it was weird. It was a forecast in the SQT above 7,000, about 6,500. It's strong and turns north. I got blown way to the south. So, and then the landing, yeah, funky. Hope I didn't step through the lines, but I'll pay that price for excellent, smooth evening soaring at Agave.